Still a duck. Just a duck. You got any grapes?
No.
Quack. Just a duck. Just a duck. Quack, quack.
Bloody hell, no, goddamn, I ain't got any bloody grapes. Now, peace off.
Quack. Hey, you got any grapes?
What the hell is your problem? I told you to peace off. God, I just want to sing a bloody song here, and I've got this wanker coming over asking for grapes. Hey, got any grapes? Ooh, look at me, I'm a stupid flash animated duck, and I'm so quirky because I ask for grapes. So original because I'm so random. Ooh, I'm a duck and I want grapes, aren't I? Just bloody hilarious. Funniest joke ever. We're all having a laugh at Flash Duck. Let's make a song of it. Let's make a YouTube video. It's so clever. The internet is the biggest advancement to come out of our lifetime. And this is what you do with it. A Flash Duck asking for grapes.
What about you? What the hell is your video about? What drugs are you on? You sing a song and nothing else happens. The plot makes no sense, and your animation is cheaper than the first season of South Park.
I hate every fabric of your existence.
What is that? What is that accent? What is that supposed to be, British? That's an abomination. Nothing about you makes any sense. Only potheads and 13-year-olds like your video. And furthermore, you got any grapes?
Oi! Did you just duck slap me?
I did, and I'll do it again. Now, do you have any grapes?
Ask me if I have any grapes again. Ask me if I have any grapes again. I want you to. Oh, how I want you to. Please. Please.
Hey. Got any grapes?